Hi, I'm Mr. Daps, and I'm here in Downtown Disney for Taste of Downtown Disney, presented by Chalk Walk in the Park. We're going to get to taste some awesome food tonight, and we'll share it with you. And we'll also get to support the Children's Hospital of Orange County. So let's go eat some food.
I'm happy to be here tonight and host the Taste of Downtown Disney, and it will be a huge honor for me at the end of this month when I will serve as the honorary ambassador for the 2017 Chalk Walk in the Park presented by Disneyland Resort. We'll talk a little bit more about it in a few minutes, but it does take place at the end of the month, Sunday, August 27th. Now, I'm sure probably all of you know that CHOC stands for Children's Hospital, and that is a very special place for so many young men, women, deserving young children. It's a place that they can go and get the love and support and care that they need. And through the support of fundraisers like tonight and the CHOC Walk in the Park, CHOC is able to treat every single child that comes to them, regardless of their financial situation. They turn nobody away. And because of you, well, they're able to give them all of the help and care that they need. So we want to thank all of you for coming out here tonight and being a part of our Taste of Downtown Disney. Go ahead, give yourself a hand. Thank you very much. We know you have things to do, and we appreciate you being here tonight. Now, this incredible night, you know, it's part of the whole overall Chalk Walk in the Park fundraising effort. It would not be possible without some really great people and organizations that helped to put this on tonight and for the whole entire Chalk Walk at the end of the month. So we're going to thank some people, so don't be afraid to applause if you want to. But first, we want to thank our presenting sponsor, Downtown Disney District. Thank you very much. We have some very generous event sponsors. We have Disneyland Resort.
Oh, it's us!
Berg Electric. Yeah, there we go. Berg Electric's in the house. I like it. Southland Industries. There we go. Dole Packaged Foods. Thank you very much. Let's not forget about our location hosts. Boy, we have some great ones. We're so happy. Thank you, AMC Theaters. Catal Restaurant and Uva Bar, ESPN Zone Restaurant, Naples Restaurante Pizzeria, Tortilla Joe's, Ralph Brennan's Jazz Kitchen, Earl of Sandwich, Wonderground Gallery, and La Brea Bakery Cafe. And I already saw the huge display of chocolate chip cookies that you guys can enjoy if you haven't already from La Brea Bakery. Let's thank our generous contributors, Jamba Juice, Kayla's Cake, Mom Napa, Bad Wah, Saratoga Spring Water Company, Ghirardelli Chocolate, and of course, Starbucks. Very special thank you to Disney historian and author Dave Bossert for his entertaining evening of Disney rarities. Dave, where are you? Put up your hand. There's Dave. All right, Dave. And we love these people. On behalf of Chalk, we also want to wish to thank the incredible Downtown Disney District team. They're in the back. Raise your hand. Jason Alexander, where are you? There he is. Just look for the tallest guy here. Colleen Nedekoven. Thomas Percival. Britt Holmberg. And Barbara Bernard and her team of hosts. Thank you very much. Right now I'd like to acknowledge a very special group of people. They really embody the love and optimism of our Chalk Walk in the Park experience. First off, I'd like to welcome our 2017 Chalk Ambassador, Karen Wilson. Karen, please raise your hand. We want to thank you for being here tonight. And we have so many of our past Chalk Ambassadors who are here tonight. So thank you very much. There they are in the back. We appreciate you being here. Now, we look forward to all of you coming out bright and early, Sunday, August 27th, right here at the Disneyland Resort for our Chalk Walk in the Park. Now, show of hands, how many people have already signed up for the Chalk Walk in the Park? Even some people out there. Here's the deal. It's not too late. And it's not too late to join Team DiCarlo. Team DiCarlo, I have my own team for Chalk Walk in the Park. It's very simple. Just log on to Chalk Walk, look for Team DiCarlo, join my team. I'd love for you to walk with me. We're already about 250 strong. I want 500 people. I think KTLA is going to have their wheel out there. You could probably win some great prizes. So not too late. Chalkwalk.org. If you have a chance, please sign up. All right, now it's time to turn our attention from the fine food and beverages to fine art. You are in for a real treat. I think many of you probably have seen this guy before. If you haven't, you're gonna love what he's gonna do for you tonight. Disney fine artist Jimmy Mulligan is gonna create something one of a kind tonight, right before your very eyes. Now, I gotta tell you, Jimmy Mulligan is a celebrity fine artist. Yes, sir, is right. His work is collected internationally. It resides in the collections of people like Hugh Hefner, Dick Van Dyke, Oscar-winning composer Richard M. Sherman, Brad Pitt, Holly Madison, Fred Durst. How about Roger Daltrey, just to name a few? This man was recently named as one of Disney's top-selling licensed artists, breaking all previous records. Also a performer, Jimmy has been seen on stages around the world from Tokyo to the Hollywood Bowl. Please put your hands together and welcome our friend and one of the best artists ever, Jimmy Mulligan. All right, everybody, what you're gonna see is Jimmy create his art right before your eyes. You're gonna love this. And at the end of this, somebody's gonna walk away with this piece of art. We're gonna bid. Take your bids, and the highest bidder is going to walk home with this. Let's try to figure out what it is. Ladies and gentlemen, watch the master do his work. Everybody, let's give him some inspiration. Jimmy! Any guesses yet?
Oh,
What did you say? A witch? Stitch? You think it's Stitch? All right. Starting to see something come to light here. Now what do you think? You think it's a face? Whose face? It's not my face. We want this thing to sell. It's gonna be better than my face. Alright. You think it's Walt Disney, huh? That would be cool if it was. Awesome or what? Come on, let's hear it for Jimmy. Favorite part. Now you have it signed by Disney's famous commissioned artist, Jimmy Morris. Woo! That's gorgeous. All right, Lisa, what do I start the bidding at? Come on, what do you think, Jimmy?
It looks nothing like Elsa.
No, it does not look like Elsa. You're right about that.
500 bucks.
I say 500 bucks. That's what I was going to go with. Hey, remember, this is for Chalk Children's, folks. Who wants to give me $500 for this? $500 right here. How about 700? Are you 700? Somebody raise your hand. I have five. Five. Seven in the back. How about 800? Are you in for 800? Thank you, sir. I need $1,000. Chalk Children, $1,000. I like it. Who's going to win this battle? I'll tell you what. Let's separate a little bit. 1,500. I need 1,500. Raise your hand. 1,500. How about 2,000? Who's going to give me $2,000? Chalk Children. Hey, this is one of a kind. You're talking about a Disney commissioned artist. $2,500 right here. I love it. Thank you very much. Who's going to give me $3,000? I need $3,000. Come on, we got to get this up there. $3,000. Looking for a hand. Looking for a hand. I have $2,500. I need $3,000. Somebody raise your hand. Give me $3,000. I have $2,500. It's going once. How about $2,750? Somebody give me $2,750. There it is. $2,750. Will you give me the $3,000? I need $3,000. Give me $3,000. I have $2,750. Somebody give me $3,000. Come on. Somebody raise your hand. $3,000. I have $2,750 right now.
For $3,000, we'll carry it to the car for you.
Oh, there you go. $3,000 right there. $3,000 for the painting. He's going to carry it to the car. I'll tell you what. Somebody give me $3,250. I've been told he's got a small little bottle of tequila in his car. Maybe he'll let you have that, too. I don't want to give away his tequila. $3,250. I've got $3,000. I need $3,250. Somebody give me $3,250. Come on. Raise your hand. Great cause. Come on. You're helping out kids here. $3,250. I have $3,000 going once. Somebody raise your hand. $3,250. I need $3,250. Come on. All right. Fine. I'll lower my standards. $3,100. Somebody give me $3,100. I have $3,000. I need $3,100. $3,000 going once. $3,100. Anybody? Raise your hand. There we go. $3,100. All right. Now I'm going to get that $3,250. Come on. Let's do it. It's only an extra $250. $3,250. I think it's going to be yours. I know it's going to be yours. Come on. $3,250. He's going to carry it out. There we go. $3,250. $3,500. Who's going to go $3,500? I need somebody to go $3,500. You know, that's a drop in the bucket for you. I mean, no offense, but you haven't had to have a haircut in a while, so you've got some extra cash. Come on. Give me the $3,500. Come on. Give it to me. What's that mean?
For $3,500, I'll do a sketch on the back for you.
Oh! $3,500. Come on. $3,250 is going once. I need that $3,500. Come on. I'll be nice to you, I promise. I will too. You know I love you. That's why. We already talked. I can get away with it. We're like old buddies. Would be better buddies if you gave me the $3,500. Come on. I got $3,250 going once. Come on, you can do it. She's gorgeous. Look, she wants it. Look at those eyes. How could you say no? She's pouting. Oh my gosh, I feel terrible. Let me give you some money. You can't go home without this. I need $3,500, buddy. Just raise your hand. Who wants to see you raise his hand for $3,500 for Chalk? Yes! $3,500, I love it! Now look, let's not get into her eyes. $4,000, can you do that? Can you go? I got $3,500, I'm gonna let it go once. Let's go. Can I get you on the morning news? $4,000? Is it gonna be a mug shot? We don't want that. It's gotta be good. You gonna be a good boy? $4,000? How about a picture? How about a picture on the news? How about I get you a picture on the news? Come on, we'll take a picture, I'll put it on there, I'll thank you. Come on. Come on. I'm already confused. Where am I at? $3,750, right? Is that where we're at? Are you $3,750? $35, okay, I need four. $3,750. I need four from you. $3,750. Come on, we'll take a picture. I'll put it on the news. Come on.
I got to be on the news.
Well, I can't do that. I'll do it for $10,000. You give me $10,000, I'll let you do the weather. Come on. Listen. I've been in trouble before, but if I'm going to get in trouble, why not do it for $10,000, right? $10,000. All right, I'm at $3,500 here. Going once. Wait, I got $3,500. You gonna go? Come on, 4,000, I'll take a picture, you get on there, 10,000, you're on. Come on.
Can't do it.
Can't do it. Are you doing 3750?
3750.
I can't get you on the news. I can't get you on the news for 3750. I can't. I can get your picture. Hey, the fireworks are going to start. We got to keep moving here. All right, 3750. You going to do it for a good cause? 35. 35. I already got 35. 35 is going twice. 36. I'll take 36. I'll take 36. All right, 3750. Now we're back to 3750. I feel bad. I was mean. I feel bad. I hope you're not mad at me. 3750. Are you going for 3750? Okay, they're good. All right, 36 going once. Come on, anybody 37? Anybody 37? 36? Going twice. Give it up for this man right here. $3,600. Thank you very much.
Mike, get up here, boy.
You're a good sport. You're a good sport. It's not that I don't want to put you on there, but you know, I gotta. I know that's why I don't want you on the TV.
Mike.
You can take my job.
I'll go by the stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up to one of the best artists in the entire world, Jimmy Mulligan. Jimmy Mulligan, excuse me. I get a mulligan for calling you that, sorry. Jimmy Mulligan. Hey, you know, Jimmy's been a great friend to Chalk. You have all been a great friend to Chalk. We thank you so much for coming out here tonight. We also want to thank our incredible desserts created by Kayla's Cakes. So we thank them. We invite you to stick around. The fireworks are going to start any minute here. And before you leave, make sure that you pick up your commemorative gift bag. It's at the checkout table right there at the Disneyland Hotel. I would like to welcome McCarthy and thank McCarthy Builders. Thank you, McCarthy Builders. Where are you? Thank you for your support. Once again, all of you, thank you so much for being out here tonight. Don't forget, Chalk Walk in the Park, Sunday, the final Sunday of the month, the 27th. And bring your friends. Team DiCarlo, go online. Start your own team. I don't care. We just want you out there. Have a great night, everybody. Thank you. Disneyland Resort, we'll see you on the 27th. Downtown Disney, thank you as well.
So I'm here with Mark Eads, and we have had a fantastic night at Taste of Downtown Disney. And they just sold art for a lot of money to raise money for Chalk. So we've got Rock for Chalk coming next Thursday, August 17th, 6:30 for the silent auction, 7:30 for a concert with Crazy Kirk and the Hillbillies. And then we've got the Chalk Walk. When is that, Mark?
That happens to be on August 27th, which will be my birthday and 40th wedding anniversary. Yeah!
Congratulations, Mark.
And thank you.
We will see you at Rock for Chalk, maybe, and we will see all of you at Rock for Chalk and also at the Chalk Walk.